Hey my YT friends and family, this is Sissy coming with a product review. Now I did a video yesterday on this product and it was suggested by Pretty Brema. She told everyone about this product, so I purchased it and I just had to use it today. I just had to do it. And it is this product right here. It is the Neutrogena Hydro Boost Whipped Body Balm. You can put it everywhere, okay, y'all? Everywhere except on your eyeballs and teeth. But anyway, she uses it for a primer. So anyhow, I said, I'm going to try this as a primer. I like it. I really, really, really like it. Now, I put it on my makeup on. When did I did it at 10 o'clock. I put my makeup on at 10 o'clock, okay? It is three. It's after 3 o'clock. Today is Sunday and it's after 3 o'clock. Okay. Your girl came in from church, got something to eat. I had brunch. I didn't touch up anything. Didn't take a brush. I haven't nothing. Okay. Nothing. Then I had the nerve to sit down and watch television and let it watch me. Yes, I did. And I didn't do anything. I'm getting up close here. I did not do anything to my skin. No powder, nothing. Another thing that I didn't do, but that doesn't have anything to do with it. But as you see, my lips look red. I had Ruby Woo on. Now, here it is. I purchased this here for like $5.69, okay? $5.69 and it's doing this good. It is doing the job. That's what I'm saying. It is, let me take the glasses off. It is really, really doing the job. Okay. I like it. This is my new primer. Even though I got some brand new boxes of this here, and also I have primers by, of course, Elf, MAC, okay, and a little bit of everybody else. Okay. All you need is this. Please try it. Okay? Please try it. And you know I'll come in. This is the bomb. Okay? I'm sorry I keep saying okay, but okay, it's the bomb. I like it. I'm not going to do any touch-ups to my face, such as with powder or anything, because it is 3 o'clock. Your girl has been to church. I even went and got up some brunch, and now it's time for me to make some dinner. So anyway, I just wanted to let you know about this product. It is worth it. You guys take care and be blessed. Bye now.